Hello friends, welcome to Nidhi's Creative Zone. How are you all? Today I'm going to share with you Navratri special recipe of Amaranth or Rajgiri Paratha or flatbread. It is very rich and high in protein and fiber. So let's check out the ingredients. 1 cup Rajgira Atta or Amaranth flour. This is the packaging. You can find it in Indian grocery store. Boiled potatoes, chopped green chilies, black pepper powder, pink rock salt for fasting, chopped cilantro or green coriander leaves, and we need clarified butter or ghee, whatever you preferred, for roasting the parathas. Now take a grater, grate the potatoes. Here I am using 4 potatoes according to this recipe. After grating it, rest of the potatoes we are going to make veggie for fasting. After that, add amaranth or rajgira atta or flour in the potato, black pepper powder according to taste, chopped green chilies according to taste, and handful of chopped cilantro or coriander leaves. After that, add pink rock salt for fasting. If you are making it in normal days, you can use any salt according to your taste. Now mix all the ingredients properly and form dough. No need to use the water because potato has already so much moisture. Just mix it properly. Once all the ingredients combine together, take a half teaspoon of oil on your finger and just tap it on the dough so that it won't stick. And now cover it and set it aside for 10 to 15 minutes. So for making potato sabzi or veggie, here I've taken boiled potatoes, black pepper powder, green chili, pink rock salt, cumin seeds and chopped cilantros and oil for cooking. You can use clarified butter also. So first of all, in a pan, heat some oil. Once the oil is hot, add cumin seeds, green chili, and add potatoes. Mash it with your hand while you are adding it, like I am showing you here. Black pepper powder according to your taste. Now mix all the ingredients properly and roast it for about 2 minutes. Once all the things mixed properly, add half cup of water and mix it. Add rock salt according to your taste. Mix it properly, cover it and cook it for about 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, open the lid, mix one more time, add chopped cilantro, switch off the gas. Potato veggie is ready to eat along with amaranth paratha or flatbread. After 15 minutes, open the lid and just roll it 1 to 2 times to make the dough smooth. Now sprinkle some amaranth dry flour on the rolling board. Take a small portion from the dough, roll it and roll it again in the dry flour, then put it on the rolling board and press it with your finger to give a shape of chapati or flatbread. Now gently lift the flatbread and put it on a hot skillet and cook it on a medium flame. In between, we are going to make another paratha. Just roll it and press it with your finger gently. This time we are using the rolling pin. We have to very lightly press and roll it. Now after 1 minute, flip the paratha or flatbread. Just press it. Apply clarified butter or ghee according to your choice. We have to cook it on a medium flame. Just flip it again and again after 1 minute. It will take about 4 minutes to cook one paratha. Apply both the sides clarified butter. This is our first paratha ready. Now I have put the second paratha. Similarly, second paratha is ready. Third one. Here is all the parathas are ready to serve. Serve hot with potato curry or yogurt. This recipe is very easy to make, and after full day fasting, you will feel full after eating Rajgira Paratha. So if you like my recipe of Rajgira or Amaranth Paratha, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you.